According to Drake and God's plan, he only loves his bed and his mama. What additional thing do you love?
Food.
Food.
That's it.
You feel sorry about that? Do you feel sorry about that?
Not at all.
I mean, Drake does. Drake does.
I love Jared. That's yep. My bed, my mom, and Jared.
Jared Vanderbilt, right here. What's so special about him?
He's just the life of the party every time he steps in the room.
Yeah.
It's so fun to be around. He's really almost like my idol.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe add my whole family in that, and then the mom part. That's all you really need, to be honest, you know? Maybe food. You gotta love food.
Okay.
Yeah.
I completely agree with him right there. Three things I love, my mom, basketball, and my bed. That's basically it.
Are these beds in the hotel hard for you guys? Because they're, like, probably too small?
No, I actually like hotel beds.
I love my whole family. I love my video games, and definitely love my bed and my mom, and I love my pops and my little brother.
Yeah. Okay, additional thing do you love?
I love my bed, my mama, Spalding, basketball.
Spalding.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Definitely.
Besides your bed and your mama, what else do you love?
My dad, my little brother, and my little sister, I mean, and basically basketball, and just being at Kentucky, I guess.
Are you sorry for feeling that way?
Am I sorry for feeling that way?
Yeah.
No. Not at all.
Oh, my dad, my sisters, just my whole family, my girlfriend, my close friends, everybody.
He only loves his bed and his mama.
Uh-huh.
What additional thing do you love?
Basketball, my mom, and my bed, too.
Okay. And you feel sorry about that?
No.
Drake does.
He feels sorry all my mom. It's just life.
I love my love my brothers and sisters too. Love basketball.
Do you like hotel beds?
No.
I like my bed better.
You do. All right. Thanks. What additional thing do you love?
Basketball.
Okay. Is that all?
Yeah.
Do you feel sorry about that?
No.
Drake does.
That's what it is.
Thanks.